prepare yourself for 1970 guitar rock. Yeah. Chickens have rabies. Chicken licking rabies. Chicken, 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 chicken licking rabies. Yeah, cha, yeah, yeah, cha. Chicken licking rabies, cha. Chickens have rabies. Chicken licking rabies, yeah, cha. Dun dun, yeah, cha. Trabajo, mucho, didi, ro, yeah, babacha, ma. Doctors and dentists make the world go round. Make the world go round. Dentist, clean your teeth. They whiten them up when you have the checkup. Yeah, doctors and dentists makes the world go round. Doctors and dentists makes the world go round. Doctors give you prescriptions if you're sick. But if you just need a doctor's appointment, don't worry, they might just give you some ointment. Doctors and dentists makes the world go round. Doctors and dentists make the world go round. If we didn't have the doctors and dentists, we'd be all like Dennis the Menace. Yeah.
Savage, he has no friends, he just
sits home watching TV and eating cabbage happily. It's Randy Savage eating his cabbage on a noonday drive. It's Randy. That's my kind of guy. Yeah, it's Randy. It's Randy Savage. Yeah, Randy Savage. He is that kind of guy that would eat his cabbage if only you knew him. I think you would like him because he eats his cabbage. He's a good boy, eats his vegetables just like mama's boy.
Insane and terrorize people. He has feelings for others. It has that greenish look that you can't find in the book, because the book isn't black and white. And there are no pictures. You have to use your imagination of that green monster with bolts in his head. Mrs. Frankenstein has black hair with white streaks in it. I wonder how she was created. Was it electricity? Or was it just in a movie? But Frankenstein, he is so neat. With those stitches in his head, you can't guess that he is actually dead. Raised by electricity on a stormy night, brought up to the sky, shocked, and then came fright. He was alive.
He's alive. He's alive.
'Cause he's Frankenstein.
Terry and his bomb. Terry and his bomb. Terry threatened the school. Terry and his bomb. Terry's a crazy kid, needs to go to rehab. Terry threatened the school. Terry and his bomb. Terry, he's gonna blow up his cat. Cause Terry's a sick kid. Down the court I go, hoping no one will steal it. Yet do they know I'm a good dribbler. As I reach the three-point line and Tom raises arms, but I won't pass it. I step up for the shot and I take one last look at the hoop, but I still won't pass it. I shoot the ball away up in the air. It looked good, but guess what? Well, I'll tell you this, I bricked. Can't make a three-pointer blues. Can't make a three-pointer blues. Can't make a three-pointer blues. Can't make one of those three-pointers blues.
PJ's mom looks like Elvis, wearing that red bow tie, looking like the king every day. Has the mop be fro? Reading stories to little kids, she has that whiny voice. Has the cheesiest do in town. DJ's mom looks like Elvis. Maybe she is related to him. They both look pretty cheap. She wears crusty glasses when she reads a book. Ooh, I doubt that she can sing with that crackly voice. She reads Operator 23. It's not in print anymore. Lucky for me. PJ and his mom share something in common. They both are very ugly. One of them looks like the king. The other is a nerd, but his mom doesn't grease her hair. She starts to read in one of the library's chairs. PJ's mom looks like Elvis. She is so ugly, it makes me laugh. Her hair has never touched a bath. Elvis! Elvis! She looks like Elvis! He is so ugly! Just like PJ's mom! I hate them both! They make me want to puke in my cheese cobbler soup! Thank you. Thank you very much.
Boxes, boxes, boxes. Heart, heart, heart.
Yep, yep, yep.
Heart, heart, heart.
Boxes, boxes, boxes.
Heart, heart, heart. Hurt, hurt, hurt.
Boxes, boxes, boxes.
Hurt, hurt, hurt.
Yep, yep, yep.
Hurt, hurt, hurt.
Boxes, boxes, boxes.
Hurt, hurt, hurt.
Yep, yep, yep.
Hurt, hurt, hurt.
Watermelons and the dehydrated mashed
the score, you lousy piece of junk. Now we don't have any more money. We need to get welfare money again. I don't have a job and neither does my mom, and we are all living in a yellow subterranean house in the middle of New York, where there's lots of crime because there isn't one dime on the ground, because all the robbers get it before you can reach it.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Let me some pins and cracker jacks. I don't care if we ever get back. Root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. Worth 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. But if you're playing soccer with that fat piece of junk named Mr. Chapin, it's everybody gets the bat, and there is 2 pitches. And if you don't swing it, you are out.
Best song right here.
Orange and the rind of a melon protect the soft
skin.
Salami in it!
Chicken wombat, woo woo woo. Lickin' chicken wombat, woo woo woo. Lickin', 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 chicken, chicken, chicken wombats. They're my kind of bats, 'cause they're wombats. I love those wombats, they are so nice to me. I love them so very much. Go to Pizza Hut for dinner! Whoa! Die, you stinking wombat! I got a wombat foot. I think it will come free with the tape. No extra charge. Thanks. This has been a wombat song of KWC Radio. The songs are getting pretty cheap, but we never do. We have such classics as Chicken Lickin' Rabies, Doctors and Dentists, and The Lonely Children. Besides that, all the other songs stink, like Rambo and stuff, but, and who cares about those other mystery songs, because they're going to be cheap too. But to satisfy you, we will just like, I don't know, we're just going to like throw in the free foot. For make your purchase like good. So if you want to hear one more song, just tell us. Oh, okay, you want to hear one more. This is gonna be ultimate cheap one. It's gonna be about ping pong, so you know it's gotta be cheap. So Free Foot comes inside and it looks pretty nice. It's purple. It even comes with a shriveler mechanism. And I think we should get onto this song, because it's really nice. Okay, here we go. Ready, set, go.
Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Waka waka waka. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel tonight. He's a comedian. Boy, does he know how to tell a joke. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Tickle me. Amy, good gorilla. Laugh a strudel. Bad gorilla. Laugh a strudel. Rubber monkeys. Rubber monkeys. Laugh a strudel. Buy them at the club everywhere you go. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel, buy him at the club. Lick him upstairs, lick him downstairs. It's the strudel puffs, you know. Strudel puffs, that's a good one. Haven't heard that one in a long time. Strudel puffs, that's what you need to survive. I thought you just needed a backpack. Laugh a strudel. 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 That's a good one. Haven't heard that one since 5 seconds ago. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Laugh a strudel. Shoot 'em up, shoot 'em down, shoot 'em with the crossbow on the ground. I thought it was a bow and arrow. Laugh a strudel. Use a catapult. I thought you'd use a paddle boat. Laugh a strudel. Everywhere you go, it's laugh a strudel. Buy them in a bowl. I thought you got cereal in a bowl. Laugh a strudel. Tastes better than cornflakes. Special K. Eat my underwear. Laugh a strudel, laugh a strudel, laugh a strudel, you know it's laughable. Laughable? I thought it was waffable. I love laugh a strudel. It is so delicious. I thought Special K was. Laugh a strudel, play for it, play frisbee with it. I thought you played frisbee with a frisbee, eh? Laugh a strudel.
Listen. Duet version. I don't want to clean my room. It's as messy as the thistles on a broom. Take it over, Hank.
Getting ready for my good song. Rewind. Gotta rewind this puppy too. Rewind. Very nice. Okay. Best song ever. PJ's mom looks like Elvis.
Okay, ready? Here we go. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana. Apple is green. Banana is yellow. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana. Apple is thrown at Nat. Banana is thrown at Nat. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana. Apple is green. Banana is yellow. Apple, eat banana. Apple, eat banana.
It's not in print anymore. Lucky for me. DJ and his mom share something in common. They both are very ugly.
One of them looks like the king. The other is a nerd.
But his mom doesn't grease her hair. She starts to read in one of the library's chairs. PJ's mom looks like Elvis.
PJ's mom looks like Elvis. Wearing that red bow tie.
Looking like the king every day.
Has the mappy throw.
She raids operator 23. It's not in print anymore.
Lucky for me.
PJ's mom, she looks like Elvis. Maybe she is related to him.
They both look like pretty cheap.
She wears frosty glasses when she reads a little cheap book.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I doubt that she can sing with that crackly voice. When I hear her, it makes me want to puke.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
PJ's mom, she looks like Elvis. Wearing that red bow tie. Looking like the king every day. As the mom before. That whiny voice. She has the cheesiest student head. PJ's mom looks like Elvis. Maybe she is related to him. They both look pretty cheap. She wears crusty glasses when she meets up.
She can sing with that crackly voice. She reads operator 23. It's not a print anymore. Look at me.
Wake up call. Wake up call. Wake up call. Wake up. Wake up. Dandy, dandy, dandy call. Wake up. Wake up. Dandy, 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 dandy. Wake up. Wake up. Whoa. Listen to this, everybody.
Stress busters! Stress busters! Who you gonna call? Stress busters! There's something strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Stress busters! Who you gonna call? Stress busters. Who you gonna call? Stress busters. don't understand the pain that I've gone through with the stress busters. Oh, it makes me cry. I see your reflection in my own eyes. Just a little bit longer.
That's not appropriate. You failed again.
Strawberry banana meatloaf. You know it's true. Because the stress in you builds up after every day. You have to handle your problems. But if you don't, you'll end up being a stress buster just like Avery Moat.
Okay, here we go. I hate monkeys. They are the dumbest creatures I've ever seen. They eat crap that you give them. They make dumb little noises if you don't feed them. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I hate monkeys. They are the dumbest creatures I've ever seen. They are so dumb. They don't have any brains. They reek badly because they're kept in cages. Crap, I got something in my throat. I think that's enough for this song right now. I have a male lady here. Go away, you creep! Let's get a good interview with my dog. What are your feelings on this male woman, dog? Hey, dog! Dog? Dog? What are your feelings on this male woman? Wait, do you like this male woman? Is that a yes or no? Bark if it's a no. I don't like a male woman, do you?
Boy.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. I look up at the sky and see you. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how you are so bright. I love the way you scream when I shoot you at night. Twinkle, 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 twink. Oh, 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 twinkle, oh.
Buds are playing. You can play there too. Try the alphabet. Asteroid on the SS Gus. It's the neatest toy in the toy store. Cyber Buds and you. King Tut, don't be late. Neanderthal man came from the ape. I'm gonna travel through time. Michelangelo made the David. It's a work of art to the world he gave it. Abraham Lincoln freed the slaves. Let's all travel through time. Click on the mouse, see the log cabin. Click it again, it's a covered wagon. You never know what will happen. Look out, it's my kind of dragon. I'm gonna find me a dinosaur, pterodactyl, and a whole lot more. The Cybertown Park was never a bore. I'm gonna have a good time. There's an antique car and a Viking ship. Let's take a walk over London Bridge. The old stone wheel never needs to be fixed. I'll let you have a good time. Now the pyramids and the swinging snakes, the old sarcophagus needs a drink. Keep on a kicking for the missing link. Now we're traveling through time. Where did we come from? I never knew it. Mystery's fun, learning to use it. We're on the run, we're gonna chew, chew, chew it till we learn all about ourselves. Or Bill Wright and his brother Will flew their plane from the top of the hill. The hot air balloons are flying still. Let's all travel through time. The ancient Greeks believed in things they called mythology, gods and kings. Pegasus was a horse with wings. Let's all travel through time. Yeah, let's all travel through time. Come on, let's all travel through time.
That is all I have recorded for right now.
But wait! There is a hidden song! It's called Prongs! If you know how to find this hidden song, you're a neat guy. I'll give you a few clues. Clue number one. Wait about 5 seconds after I'm done talking, and you will hear the first clue to the secret song. Then, after I tell you the clue, follow my directions, and you can find the next clue to the secret song. Find three clues, and you have the secret song. Clue number one, listen to this tape for a while. Clue number two, it's called prongs, or you can call it longs, or thongs, or whatever that rhymes with ongs. Clue number three, look in your heater vent to find the answer of all the mysteries within. Never rely on thyself. All of these work in groups. They will get you farther in life. Follow advice carefully. It may lead to something more imaginative than you could ever suspect. Treat others as you want to treat your friends. If they are not nice, just give them lice. To have, you can pick up the fruit like you're glad they're prongs, the most wonderful device ever made. They're prongs, I think they're from the US of A. Now, listen. I'm gonna tell you a story about prongs. Now, prongs are something you can find at longs, yeah. See, I was clipping the prongs. The prongs were a clipping.
And so I went a tickin' tick tickin', a tickin' tick tickin', tickin' tick tickin' with them prongs, 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 prongs. Good kitchen utensil, yes they are, they're called prongs. Not pogs, not pong, but prongs, prongs, by USA, prongs, 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 prongs.
I just received word that there is 3 more hidden songs.
Rescued the veterans from NAM, destroyed their power plant plan, shoots people with his bow and arrow, shoots people with his gun, stabs some other people if they're not acting nice. He says,
"Yo, what's the trouble, man? What do you think's happening here, right now?"
But that encourages everyone to go on with their lives, even if it means stabbing the NAMs with knives. He's American's hero. He saved everyone. They were all cuddled up in a hut, being fed mice and Rambo too. And Rambo 3, he helps the Afghanistanis. They need to take back their land. He helps them with that elephant of a plan. Kills the bad guys, rescues the good. Kinda like a new age Robin Hood. He's Rambo. He's Rambo, the rambunctious American's hero.
Yo, no trouble here, man. What seems the problem be? Adrian!
It's Rambo, American's greatest hero. It's Rambo, American's greatest hero. Rambo, the rambunctious.
Monkeys love the world. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Monkeys love the world.
Stir fry chicken, picante sauce, La Victoria. Monkeys love the world. A pinto bean, rugs or carpets, pillows and shoes. Monkeys love the world. Ooh, monkeys love the world. Ooh, monkeys love the world. Sometimes they feel neglected. All you gotta do is
say I hate you, and they will go away. But monkeys love the world. If you knew how they felt, you might spank them with a belt when they make those monkey noises in public places. You would just smack them real hard. Find them on nature shows. Beat them with elephant clubs. And smack them, whack them, or pin them down with tackums. You should just beat those monkeys when you get the chance. Monkeys love the world. Woo-hoo-hoo. Monkeys love the world. Woo-hoo-hoo. Monkeys eat bananas with stir-fry sauce. Ron Popeil makes the dehydrated monkey machine. It tastes so good to me. Eat your Lincoln Logs, boy, before I get to Togs, boy. Eat them. Eat them. Eat them now, now. Lickin' tickin' wombat's feet are good. Bite them if you want. Yeah, yeah, they're good. Lickin' tickin' wombats. Lickin' tickin' wombats. Chickens have rabies. Chicken lickin' rabies. Doctors and dentists make the world go round. Doctors and dentists make the world go round. Doctors spank those monkeys in this kitchen. Dennis beat them on the head with doctor tools until they're dead. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Monkeys have dumb rabies. Monkeys are dumb. Monkeys have dumb.
Cross the table, hit it back, you won the match. It's ping pong, ping pong, yes, ping pong.
Let me just get something good, like something that's really enjoyable, not this horrid background music. Let's look here. What selections do we have? Barry Manilow, Lois and Clark, the TV show. I think I'll choose the Lois and Clark TV show. It's a good pick. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. Now, I don't know what this song is about. Oh yeah, Chicken Lickin' Rabies too.
Chickens have rabies. Chicken lickin' rabies too. Chicken rabies too. Chicken rabies too. Chickens have rabies. Chicken lickin' rabies number two. Number two. With improved music too. Chickens have rabies too. Two, two. Two for you. Ooh. Two for two. At Denny's. Wombat feet swinging at my side. Wombat feet going for a Sunday drive. It's wombat, wombat feet. Wombat chicken licking rabies. Wombat chicken licking rabies. Chickens have rabies. Chicken licking rabies. Chickens have rabies. Chicken licking rabies. Chickens! 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 Chicken licking rabies. 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 Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here's your favorite song.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
The Texas Chainsaw Massacre was very bloody. Everybody died with those chainsaws. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Junior came through the bushes chopping off heads. People screamed and then now they're dead. You better watch out if Papa's around, 'cause you might find a dead body on the ground. It's the Texas. It's the Texas. It's the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Part one is good. Part two is better. Part three is called Leatherface. Texas. Dun 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 dun. Texas. Dun 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 dun. Junior is the only one who survived through all three movies. He cut off people's faces and put them on his own. It's Junior. Junior. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
That is all I have recorded.